Chapter 4 of Slovenly Betsy. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Gina Wei. Slovenly Betsy by Heinrich Hoffmann. Chapter 4. What happened to Lazy Charlotte? "Here, Charlotte," said Mama one day. "These stockings knit while I'm away, and should you fail, be sure you'll find. Mama is strict, although she's kind." But Charlotte took a lazy fit, and did not feel inclined to knit, and soon upon the ground let fall, needles and worsted, hose and all. "I shall not knit," said she, "not I, at least not now, but by and by." Then stretched and yawned and rubbed her eyes, like sluggards when 'tis time to rise. But when Mama came home and found the work all strewn upon the ground, quoth she, "You'll not knit, and so to school barefooted you shall go." This put poor Charlotte in a fright, and though she knew it served her right, she wept and begged and prayed, but still she could not change her mother's will. To school, where all were spruce and neat, poor Charlotte went with naked feet. Some showed their pity, some their pride, while Charlotte hid her face and cried. End of Chapter 4. Recording by Gina Wei.